We all assume that the medicine we take will make us better. This is such a fundamental expectation that it's easy to take it for granted. But here in Kenya, so many patients that I see have purchased substandard or counterfeit medicine. And for many, the consequences have been life-threatening.
Each year, counterfeit and substandard medicines kill over 300,000 people worldwide. At the University of Notre Dame, Professor Mario Lieberman is partnering with St. Mary's College to combat the problem using high-tech paper test cards.
In most countries, healthcare providers lack the financial and technical resources to properly test drugs. The technology we've developed has the power to overcome these obstacles. It puts the capability to detect fake drugs in the hands of doctors, pharmacists, and even consumers.
For just pennies a test, this technology uses colorimetric chemistry to measure the presence of specific ingredients. By simply swiping a pill across the card, distinctive color codes reveal within minutes whether a drug is genuine.
Professor Lieberman's work is so amazing because it creates a way to ensure that patients like mine get the real medicine they so desperately need.
Seeing the difference we're making here in Kenya is incredibly inspiring, and we're excited to empower people everywhere who are victimized by this injustice.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to protect the sick. We are the Fighting Irish.